Okay.
My name is Leesa Smith, and I'm the owner of Nestle Inn Bed and Breakfast.
So, Leesa, why did you decide to buy a bed and breakfast?
Well, the initial goal was to have my own business. That was something that I'd wanted for a very long time. And I worked in the corporate world for about 29 years and decided I needed a new chapter. Started to look at, what do I know? What do I love? What's my passion? My very first career was the hotel business. I worked for Hyatt Hotels. So hospitality was the answer. And so I started to look for a property and found the Nestle Inn.
Wonderful. So how long have you been here?
We've owned the Nestle Inn for about a year and a half.
Okay. And I understand that the Nestle Inn is the number one bed and breakfast in the Indy area. Why do you think that you have that ranking?
Well, there's many reasons, of course. The first one, I think, is that we provide individual service. It's very important to me for the guests to feel that everything that they experience at the Nestle Inn is about them. And I think that's part of the reason. The other reason is our location. We're right off of Mass Avenue, which is really the cultural district of the city. All the shopping, the restaurants, the pubs, the theater, the art. It's all within walking distance and really about one block away. And we're also a modern approach to a bed and breakfast. I have a lot of folks coming who have never stayed at a bed and breakfast before, and they're extremely happy when they leave. And I think that's because we have a modern approach. Our breakfast is flexible. It's private. We have Wi-Fi throughout the house, and the house itself is just a comfortable place to be.
So tell me about how many people you can accommodate, how many rooms?
We have 5 rooms, and so we can accommodate around 11 people. One of our rooms, our suite, number 2, will sleep 3 people if we need to. I have 3 rooms with queen beds and 2 rooms with king beds. I'm also actually renovating and adding a 6th room up on the 3rd floor.
Okay, and where do you live?
I live in the carriage house. My husband and I live behind the inn in the carriage house. I think that's another reason why people feel comfortable at the inn. We have separate space, and so does the guest. And so no one feels like they're in anyone's living room when they come to the inn, because they can relax in the library, in the living room. They can really feel comfortable here.
Wonderful. One last question. So you have 5 rooms right now, and you have all of these wonderful public spaces. Do you ever have anybody that rents out the whole house?
Yes, we do, many times. I have families who rent it out for reunions. I have girls' weekends where they rent the whole house. I just rented it out for a board retreat, for a not-for-profit board. So the house is happy when the whole house has been booked.
Wonderful. Well, thank you so much. It's been a wonderful stay.
Thank you for staying.